Yo, yo.
Whoa.
What's up, Molly Schuyler fans? I'm back.
That's about it.
Mom versus food, the woman versus food, double duo.
Best of both worlds.
Clean your plate.
Because wasting food is rude. Yeah, it's really true, honestly. Very wasteful.
So the debate is a hot dog a sandwich?
I'm just thinking about that. I don't know. Some people think it is. Some people think it's not. Just because it's in a bun. So, I don't know. Let me know what you think. It kind of bothers me.
It's a hot dog a sandwich. Anyway, I am headed towards Athens, Georgia. Kind of like in that side. Kind of in the middle of nowhere. Not in the middle of nowhere. A little bit to the east of Atlanta. And I'm going to Brett's Casual American Restaurant. They have the Brett's Beast Burger Challenge. It is a 6-pound challenge. Oh yes, $40. If you don't finish, you get an hour. It's got it has a massive 4-pound patty. So 4 pounds of beef. You actually can cook it however you want. And because it's an actual 4-pound patty, I'm gonna go with medium rare. I've actually already ordered it. Lettuce, mayo, American cheese, pickles, all that stuff. Big 10-inch bun. Sounds pretty good to me anyway. So, I'm headed on down there, and hopefully should be ready by about the time that I get there. And I haven't eaten today, and I'm starving, and honestly, I'm really kind of tired. I kind of want to order a hot dog. This massive beast burger. It actually really is pretty massive. It's ooh, that's a decent sized challenge. I asked them how many people would finish this. The one lady said she's never seen anybody finish it. Well, I've got an hour and I want it for free. So we're gonna eat this thing in an hour so we get it for free. So, I'm tired. But let's do this. 3, 2, 1. It is a beastly burger. Massive. It's bigger than my head. And that's okay.
She's got one of those gigantic burgers. Can you do it? Wow. That's all.
It's just me. Through the temperature, ask for a medium rare. It is medium rare. Seriously, man.
Thank you. chill. This is our timer. Oh, it's backwards. My timer.
You're 11.
Pause. Wow!
And we didn't even eat it. Because that was awesome. Seriously awesome. Wow, I'm glad I made the drive off to Athens. So, like I said, clean your plate. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. All that jazz. And if you're ever hungry and out in Athens looking for a burger, you might as well come here because it was awesome. And they got beer too, so. Burger for you. Catch you guys next time.